Ever wondered what the top five must-see places in London are? Welcome to a city where old meets new, where history breathes life into every corner and where every street tells a story. London, a metropolis that never ceases to amaze with its blend of illustrious heritage and vibrant modernity. Today we're about to embark on an exciting journey, a countdown that reveals the heart of this city. So buckle up as we take you on a virtual tour of London's top five must-see places. Kicking off our list at number five, we have the British Museum, a grand institution that's been standing tall since 1753. It houses an incredible collection of art and artifacts from all corners of the world. And the best part? Admission is absolutely free. Yes, you heard it right. You can step into this treasure trove without spending a penny. Covering over 2 million years of history, the British Museum is a testament to the enduring spirit of human creativity and ingenuity. It boasts of an astounding 8 million works, making it one of the largest and most comprehensive collections in existence. Rest assured, every turn you take will lead you to a new discovery, a new story that unfolds the mystery of our shared past. Now, if you're wondering where to start, we recommend the Rosetta Stone. This slab of granodiorite inscribed with a decree issued in Egypt was key to deciphering Egyptian hieroglyphs. It's a tangible piece of the puzzle that unlocked the secrets of an ancient civilization. While you're at it, don't miss out on the Elgin marbles. These sculptures, hailing from the Parthenon in Athens, are a sight to behold. Despite the controversy surrounding their acquisition, there's no denying the sheer magnificence of these works of art. They stand as a testament to the extraordinary craftsmanship of the ancient Greeks. The British Museum also offers a host of exhibitions, workshops, and events throughout the year. Whether you're interested in ancient Egypt, medieval Europe, or the far reaches of Asia, there's something here to pique your curiosity. So, whether you're a history buff, an art enthusiast, or simply a curious wanderer, the British Museum has something in store for you. Its vast collection, intriguing exhibits, and the rich tapestry of stories it weaves make it a place where the past comes alive. An absolute treasure trove, the British Museum is a must-visit for history buffs and art lovers alike. Coming in at number four, we have the Tower of London. An emblem of power, a symbol of London, and a tangible piece of history, this castle on the north bank of the River Thames has been standing guard for nearly 1,000 years. Its story begins as a royal palace, a grand show of strength and wealth by William the Conqueror in the late 11th century. Over the centuries, it has been a stage for drama, intrigue, and power struggles, as it served as a prison for some of the most high-profile captives in history. From queens to traitors, their stories echo in its ancient stones. But it's not all doom and gloom. The tower also served as a treasury, cradling the wealth of the kingdom within its sturdy walls. Today, it's the home of the crown jewels, a collection of regalia, crowns, and jewels that are so precious, they're beyond price. The sparkle of these centuries-old treasures is a sight to behold. And let's not forget about the tower's famous residents, the ravens. Legend has it that if these ravens ever leave the tower, the kingdom will fall. Fear not, for these birds are well cared for, ensuring the kingdom's safety. They even have their own Raven Master. The Tower of London isn't just a castle. It's a storybook, filled with tales of power, betrayal, and mystery. Every corner of this place has a story to tell, from the White Tower, which is the oldest part of the complex, to the Traitor's Gate, where prisoners arrive by boat. Intrigue, suspense, and history are etched into every stone of the tower. Its tales of power struggles, beheadings, and ghostly sightings make it a place of fascination and spine-tingling wonder. It's a place where history isn't just remembered, it's lived and breathed. Steeped in history and mystery, the Tower of London truly is a snapshot of Britain's past. At number three, we have the iconic London Eye. This modern marvel, gracing the skyline of the city, is a testament to the innovative spirit of London. The London Eye, or the Millennium Wheel as it was originally known, was erected in the year 2000 to celebrate the dawn of a new millennium. A symbol of progress, it swiftly became one of the city's most beloved landmarks. Now standing tall at a of 135 meters, it's easily one of the tallest cantilevered observation wheels in the world. But it's not just about the numbers, it's about the experience. The London Eye offers a unique perspective of the city that's simply unmatched. Imagine stepping into one of its 32 capsules, each representing one of the London boroughs. As the wheel slowly turns, you are lifted high above the River Thames. The city unfolds beneath you, revealing its secrets. From the tiniest red double-decker bus crawling along the streets to the sprawling majesty of the Houses of Parliament and Big Ben, the view from the London Eye is a panorama of London's past, present, and future. The capsules themselves are a marvel of engineering. Sealed and climate-controlled, they offer a comfortable ride no matter the weather. And with each rotation taking about 30 minutes, there's plenty of time to soak in the sights and capture the perfect photo. But the magic doesn't end when the sun goes down. As dusk falls, the London Eye transforms into a glittering spectacle, its lights reflecting off the dark waters of the Thames. It's a vision that has captured the hearts and imaginations of millions of visitors from around the world. The London Eye is more than just a ride or an observation wheel. It's an experience that offers a fresh perspective on a city steeped in history, a city that's always evolving, always surprising. It's a reminder that sometimes, to truly appreciate something, you need to step back and see the bigger picture. For a bird's eye view of London, there's no better place than the London Eye. If you're enjoying this virtual tour, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting travel content. Our runner-up is none other than Buckingham Palace. You may have seen it in countless films and postcards, but let me tell you, the real deal is far more breathtaking. This grand edifice, standing proudly since the early 18th century, is more than just a pretty facade. It is the Queen's official London residence and a symbol of continuity, serving as a royal home for over three centuries. Now you might ask, what's so special about a house, even if it is a palace? Well, Buckingham Palace is not your average dwelling place. It's a living, breathing entity that showcases the pomp and pageantry of the British monarchy. One such spectacle is the changing of the guard. This ceremony, steeped in tradition, is a sight to behold. Imagine soldiers dressed in iconic red tunics and bearskin hats, marching in perfect synchrony to the rhythm of a military band. It's not just a change of personnel, it's a dance, a performance, a testament to the discipline and precision of the Queen's Guard. But the grandeur doesn't stop there. Step inside the palace and you're greeted with an opulence that's second to none. The staterooms, used for official and state entertaining, are a spectacle in their own right. From the grand staircase with its intricate bronze balustrade to the throne room with its lavish decor, every corner of these rooms whispers stories of royal gatherings, diplomatic receptions, and historic moments. The palace is not just about the past, though. It's a symbol of the present, hosting garden parties and state functions and serving as the backdrop for the Queen's annual birthday parade. It's a living piece of history, evolving with the times, yet holding on to its majestic aura. So whether you're a history buff, a lover of architecture, or simply someone who appreciates beauty and tradition, Buckingham Palace is sure to captivate your heart. After all, it's not every day you get to see a place where history unfolds and traditions are kept alive. A symbol of Britain's monarchy, Buckingham Palace is a testament to the country's rich royal heritage. And finally, at number one, we have the Houses of Parliament and Big Ben. This captivating architectural ensemble, perched on the north bank of the River Thames, is more than just a feast for the eyes. It's the beating heart of British politics and a symbol of the enduring strength of democracy. The Houses of Parliament, also known as the Palace of Westminster, is where the country's significant decisions are made. Its Gothic Revival architecture, an artistic testament to the 19th century, houses the House of Commons and the House of Lords, the two pillars of the UK's political system. Just a stone's throw away stands the iconic Big Ben, a site that's synonymous with London itself. But did you know that Big Ben is not the name of the clock tower, but the name of the bell inside? This 13-ton bell chimes on the hour, its sound echoing through the city's streets, a constant reminder of London's timeless charm. This duo of architectural marvels, with their intricate details and imposing silhouettes, are a sight to behold both day and night. Whether lit by the sun's rays or under the soft glow of city lights, they paint a picture that's quintessentially London. A trip to London would not be complete without a visit to the Houses of Parliament and Big Ben, the heart and soul of the city. And there you have it, London's top five must-see places. We kicked off with the British Museum, home to a treasure trove of global history spanning over 2 million years. Then we ventured to the Tower of London, a historical fortress that has seen 1,000 years of history unfold. Our journey continued to the London Eye, offering unparalleled panoramic views of the city. Next, we took a royal detour to Buckingham Palace, the official residence of the Queen and an iconic symbol of Britain. Finally, we concluded at the Houses of Parliament and Big Ben, the beating heart of British politics and a symbol of London known worldwide. Each of these places holds a unique charm, offering a glimpse into the rich tapestry of London's past and present. So whether you're a history buff, a culture vulture, or simply looking for an unforgettable urban adventure, London's top sites are calling your name. So what are you waiting for? London's top sites are waiting to be explored. Until next time, happy travels!